Problems in Somalia don't just affect Somalia, they affect us all. In a country where there is so little hope, where there is chaos and violence and terrorism, pirates are disrupting vital trade routes and kidnapping tourists. Young minds are being poisoned by radicalism, breeding terrorism that is threatening not just Somalia but the whole world. If the rest of us just sit back and look on, we will pay a price for doing so. So as an international community, it is in all our interests to try and help the Somali people to address these problems. And yet for two decades, politicians in the West have too often dismissed the problems in Somalia as simply too difficult and too remote to deal with. Engagement has been sporadic and half-hearted, and that fatalism has failed Somalia. And it has failed the international community too. So today we have an unprecedented opportunity to change that. And I believe there is real momentum right now. International aid has pulled Somalia back from the brink of humanitarian crisis. Thanks to the extraordinary bravery of African and Somali troops, the city of Mogadishu, once beautiful, now a bullet hole-ridden city, has been recovered from Al-Shabaab. And despite the huge challenges still ahead, when the British Foreign Secretary visited Mogadishu, he saw growing confidence returning to those streets. Shops reopening, homes being rebuilt, a city beginning to get back on its feet again. Crucially, across the country, Al-Shabaab are losing the support of ordinary Somalis because they tried to stop vital food supplies reaching their fellow countrymen. The final piece of momentum, and the most important piece of momentum, is the steps that the Somalis themselves are taking to ensure there is proper, representative and accountable government. That is why they're ending the mandate of the transitional federal government, and the meetings at Garowe have made real progress in taking that forward. And to me, that is the most important part of all, because ultimately the problems in Somalia can only be solved by the Somali people. So we are not here to impose solutions on a country from afar, nor are we here to tell you, the Somali people, what to do. But we are here to help get behind you, to get behind your efforts to turn things around. I believe if everyone comes together and does their bit, I'm absolutely convinced that Somalia can solve its problems and ultimately fulfill its potential as a key player in Africa and in the world.